Astronomers have witnessed five massive explosions on the planet Jupiter as fragments from the Shoemaker Levy collided with the planet. Larger explosions are expected later this week.
They called it the biggest explosion in the solar system for hundreds of years. Half an hour after the first comet fragment went in, the impact was still visible. The cloud of debris spread out for thousands of miles and was over 1,000 miles high.